You look great today. You look great today.
You too. I'm sorry.
Are you feeling all right? Did you have a demanding journey?
No, I'm fine. I'm struggling to see this. Everything is so different here. These creatures, humans they call themselves, the ones that have gathered here today, they're all different from each other. Every single one of them. They're different in their faces and their hair, their languages, and their skin. Each one of them is unique. I don't think I've ever seen anything so beautiful, ever. You have to see this for yourselves. There are 39 Nobel laureates and 580 young scientists from 89 different countries. Isn't that remarkable? And what unites each and every one of them is this special spirit. Not only will they exchange their knowledge, but in the mornings, they will do sports together. And in the evenings, they party. And when all is said and done, they will leave here with friendships that will last a lifetime.
Are you okay?
Es ist Grüße an alle. Konnichiwa. Ogen kutsuwa. Daya dunna lil azdika fil niyon. Bonjour, tout le monde.
I have to keep it down a bit. Right above me are sitting those who have made all of this possible today. Representatives of the German Federal Ministry of Education and Research. The Dieter Schwarz Stiftung, the Klaus Tschirrer Stiftung, the Wilhelm and Else Heraeus Stiftung, as well as leading companies from their planet, such as Bosch, BMW, and Mars, just to name a few.
And what about the intelligence of these humans?
As far as I can tell, they seem to be quite smart. They will discuss scientific topics such as dark matter, gravitational waves, and the newest findings in laser optics. They surely do have potential. However, they will certainly need some more time. I believe we should leave them be for now.
Schrödinger? What are you doing here?
How did you...
Oh no, I forgot to close the wormhole. I've got to go.
Excuse me? Is this the opening ceremony for the Lindau Nobel Laureate Meetings?